To solve in graph y equals 2x plus 3, we can look at the slope-intercept form y equals mx plus b. Now we'll identify that m is equal to 2, so that'll be our slope, and b is equal to 3, which is our y-intercept. So on our y-axis, we're going to go up to 3, plot a point there, and then we'll go up 2 points and over 1, and plot another point there, and draw a line right through those points.